guys. Today I will show you how to create a custom DMG file. Creating a DMG file is very easy and you can create a DMG file through this utility. But today I will show you how to create a custom DMG file in a simple way. To create a custom DMG file, all you have to do is download DMG canvas. After downloading DMG canvas software, install it. After installing DMG canvas, open it. Now I will show you the steps to create a custom DMG file. Here you can set the background, which will be the background of the DMG file when you open it. You can choose color fill, or you can choose image. You can place a blank image, or you can place a modified image. But before placing any image as a background, be sure to resize the image to 1600 width and 3060 height. Just to drag the image to the window background, and that's it. This is the background of the DMG file. Or you can edit the image and set it as a background. As you see, this is the background of the DMG file. Now I will put the files that I want inside the DMG file. And this is my blog. From here you can change volume name. Here you can set an image for the volume name, but it's not important. From here you can change volume format, but I recommend you to leave it as it is. From here you can change target OS, and this is the minimum Mac OS system for the file to run. From here you can adjust icon size and font size. Here you can change the label position. After you have finished everything you want, click on build. Now just write the name of the DMG file. Now just wait until building the disk image. As you see, this is the file. I will try to open it. As you see, this is a very simple way to create a custom DMG file. And you can create a normal DMG file through disk utility or via DMG canvas. Okay guys, if you enjoy watching this video, don't forget to like it and share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thanks for watching. See you next time.